who have you? There's some construction upstairs. If you listen very carefully, you can hear the noises. The noises of construction bringing us closer to a new dawn. A dawn we can live in together. This new dawn includes you and I, you know. This new dawn we build together.
Yes, okay, so
High up the neck, but it just seems so, so natural. It seems so, so natural to do it. Thank you. is coming to get me. T-Rex. So easy, seems so easy, it's so hard. Thank you.
is that?
Thank you. I'm learning. A little bit too quickly. My friend said it was his favorite chord, and you shouldn't have said that because now I'm getting really good at it.
Thank you.
I was just relieving some stress from the thing I have to do now, which is this. Okay, I do know how to play the chord, but I won't play the pitch. Someone said you shouldn't comment on whether your stuff is good or bad or not. You should let the audience decide. But I was just thinking about how the only reason why you would want to do that, like, the only reason you would want to not say your stuff is bad is if someone thinks it's good and they're wrong. So if you want people who are wrong about whether something is good or bad, you want a collection of fans who like things that are wrong. Actually, that's probably how most popular music, whatever. 2, 4, 6, 8, 3, 5, 7, 8. 3, 5, 9, 10. I think I'm doing this different every time I turn on the camera. So that's kind of weird. It's just its own thing. Shit. Okay, 15. 3, 5, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Fuck. Said like a month ago that my guitar needs a setup. It is looking pretty fucking dirty right now. It sounds fine as far as I can tell. But like a car wash, I guess. Thank you.
have to stop. Okay. It's too weird.